looking after his blind parents. One day, he went out to fetch water for his blind parents. As he was very worried about his parents, he left his best friend, a little monkey, to look after the blind parents.